Thing I've never understood about the claim that women are paid less for the exact same work and the exact same length of work. If that were true, why would any employer employ a man? If you could save that much money and get the exact same results for a lot less money, why would any men get employed? Just a thought.